Thank you, Madam Chair. Chief Constable, thank you for your recent public acknowledgement and media article that the confidence of the PUEL community and PSNI is not where it should be, nor where we would like it to be. The summer months have seen a significant increase in Republican activity, and in a June meeting with your predecessor, I raised the issue of gunfire at two funerals, and I would like an update on all of these cases with regard to shows of strength. But the fact remains that it's happened a third time now, with children in the front row and with some even bothering to cover their faces, clearly with no fear of repercussion. I gave a public commitment that I would raise this with the police, and the response from my community to me was, what's the point? And that goes a long way to demonstrating the feeling in my community that there is two-tier policing, and more than that, that you're more likely to be arrested for wearing an armband of Her Majesty's forces than you are for firing guns in an estate in Belfast. So what do you have to say to these people who feel this way, who feel that there is no point and that the action is insufficient? And more importantly, what action will you take to restore confidence in the PSNI, that people will not get away with bringing guns onto the streets of Belfast and glorifying terrorism? Thank you.